Guys, I actually received this help from Element Styles, as you can see, and I've already installed it. So if you check my previous video, you see that I tried installing this, but this is another hair I recently received, and I just want to show to you guys how this hair looks like. And trust me, this is absolutely good. This is an expression twisted up spring twist bump twist. It's actually a color 1B, as you can see here. You can actually twist it like this. It's actually like this. But when you're trying to install with your crochet, you can use a crochet, or you can actually use your natural hair. Then like you make like a, like how would I put that, like a 1-1 kind of curl roll, then you twist it up. But for me, you can actually use your crochet method. This is so simple, and you can get this at your local store beside you, or any store you like. You can actually check for it, or any hair care store, you can actually get your crochet. It's not so expensive and it's super easy to use. Trust me, it's so good. And guys, after you use your crochet to install through your hair, your natural hair, and through this twist, you can just pull it out and, you know, make a twist. But I didn't just want to make a twist, I actually left it like this because I needed it so full. You know, I love hair that actually, for as you can see, and what I love about this hair, this company hair, is it actually came like the tips are already twisted, like it's a bit coily, which I really love so much. So it just gave me that spark. And this is how the hair looks like. You can actually just leave it like that, or you choose a better way, you can do that. And for me, this is how I'm just going to rock my, and then let me know what you think. As for me, I love this hair and it does not pain. There is nothing like stress. Like, you just, if you can't do your crochet, you can ask someone, or you can go to a local salon near you to install yours. And trust me, it's super fast. In like 20 minutes you are done installing your hair, if you don't want it so full, because some girls actually love some hairs that are actually so big. But you know, you can go with anyone, but me, I actually prefer this type and it's super good. So guys, if you love this hair and you want to see more videos from me or more crochet styling, you can actually subscribe to my channel and click in the description box down below. This hair and the company's link will be down below in case you're interested to get this. Look at this, it's so good. Like, it's actually like, it's long. You can see this, and when you leave it, it's like this. And it's like this. It's like a kinky, let's say kinky color, like wigged up Africans kind of hair. And it suits so well. You can use it to style your hair in any way you want. And trust me, it's so perfect. Like, as you can see me rocking mine, it's so nice. I'm just going to rock this summer, and you know. So guys, I hope you guys love this video, because this is another vibe. This is not a body wave or a straight hair or something like that. This is something different with a crochet styling, not a butt cap method. This is actually straight to my hair, as you can see. I am not wearing any wig cap or anything. I just did it straight to my hair and with curl roll. And don't forget, before you start this, make sure you have your curl, your hair, your natural hair, like make sure you made it, like you have your curl rolls all back or side or center, whatever way you want to style your hair. I actually love it like this because it suits me so well, and that's it. So guys, and this is it. I actually love this hair from Element Style. Make sure you click in the description box down below and you surely get this to this hair, and you can actually purchase it. Super affordable. It does not, like, maybe when trying to install it, start pulling off or no. Look at it, it's so strong. Like when using your crochet and other means you want, trust me, the hair is super good. So guys, let me know what you think in the comment section, what you think about this hair and this style. Do you like it? Let me know what you think. And also go check their Instagram, go check their website, their store link. They have all styles of hair. They have human hair also. They have a crochet, they have a box braid, they have a twisting braid, they have a lace front twig. Just name it, whatever you want. You want to sit for hours and make your hair, or you just want to just do something very fast and you're good to go. Trust me, they have everything. So guys, make sure you go check my Instagram at FitNicey. I'll be posting pictures about this beautiful hair so you can see how I actually style this hair, or up it actually looks like on me. So guys, thank you for being part of me today, and I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.